All right, here I am rebuilding Frank Plane once again, and I realize that there's something I've done that other people might get some benefit out of learning how I did it. Now, a plane this old, over 20 years, it's going to be pretty well impossible to find any of the original replacement parts. So in this case, the old canopy I have here, which you can see is pretty much pummeled and basically held together with scotch tape. To recreate a new one, what I've done is a few steps here. Firstly, basically got a giant block of balsa wood and carved a copy out of it here. And then, what you do is you take a simple 2-liter bottle. What I've done is I've used a 7-up bottle because it matches the green of the plane. And you simply cut the top off, put it over top of the block there, and then you use a standard heat gun and just simply rotate it around and shrink the pop bottle over top of the block. Then when you're done, you basically get, well, here's one I prepared earlier, but you get yourself a new cowling, and it's actually quite a bit harder than the original. And you can see I have actually cut new vents in it so it matches. Basically, the nozzle of the bottle was here so I had something to grip, and then it's a hole you don't have to worry about cutting. You may also want to make sure you do a better job cleaning the label off than I did. But then, this is a simple brand new cowling there, which just pops right on. So hopefully that is of use to someone. Oh, and medic, I would love an actual Wraith.